Chances of winning went from 1.111% to 0.000%.